Many flowering plants share the name daisy, and this species is distinguished from other daisies as it is called as common daisy, lawn daisy or English daisy. Historically, it is known as Bruiswort and Woundwort. The binomial name Bellis perennis comes from Latin, where Bellis meaning pretty and perennis meaning everlasting. The English daisy is considered to be the flower of children and innocence. Daisy flower has astringent properties and is used as herbal medicine. It is used in homeopathy for treating wounds and also is used to treat blunt trauma in animals. The flowers are used in the traditional Austrian medicine internally as tea or leaves as salad for the treatment of disorders of the gastrointestinal and respiratory tract.